Hello everybody, I'm Ditchbox. For my last video, you might have heard me keep saying, "Help everybody!" Because I forgot to change to this screen. And the poop. And I don't know what I'm doing. So, if you want to see my last video, I put the link in the description. And you click it, and you know how to make this guy. I'll show it to PvP guy, because you can stab on their vehicles and push them. Oh, so I can show you, they'll get in their vehicle into these cutters. Woo! So today I'm teaching you how to make an amazing truck. A truck in 1 million, okay? Amazingness. That's really good in this game, sometimes. Rally drag, rally drift, rally truck, mad rally, 6 points, and my dad. Yeah, there's mad rally, flips car. But we're not gonna talk about that. I am gonna be teaching you how to make this. Was trying. So, what you need is a few blocks. With a five, a five surface. If I'm not lying. Can you please get out of my own vehicle now? Not good. This is really good. F. Get out of here. I need to get out of here. Oh. Yeah. Now, all I need to do is F again. Wait. Who's up on that? Yeah! So I think it's a 5x5, yes. But you need a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5x5 square. And after you're done with that 5x5 amazing square, you want to put it about 4 down. Gonna lift these guys up. We want. It's only a YouTube. So we want to go, remember, 1, 2, 3, 4 down. Oh, let me see. 4 down. And then there. We want to go 4 down. So we actually want to X these as well. Next we want to go again. This one actually needs 2. Same with this guy. Nice. Let up. Right here, as you can see, we've got that one down and that one down. This is 1, 2, 3. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's what you gotta do. Do what you gotta do. Anyways, so next what you want to do, we are going to start making the base of it. But first we got to fill this in. Like that. Put that one like that. I'm pretty sure it's probably the same as the other side. And then after you jump that little thing like thing, you want to go to the other, and grab the tractor. So, after you grab the tractor, so you can finish that thing, you want to put it in the wrong place. It's right here. And then, it's here. That's what you gotta think about. Right. So then next, you see that there's 1, 2, 3. Looks to be about, If I'm not wrong, 1, 2, 3. Wait, oh, oops. So, then what you want to do is that you're looking for 4, beautiful, beautiful 4. Very beautiful 4. In other words, oops, next, you want to get a normal, completely normal block. Completely normal block. Put it behind this. And make it like this. As you can see, the gaps. Okay, that was like a weird thing. Okay, that thing. That. Until you get to that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Block eight. You want to get this. And now, we're done with those pieces. Next, we are going to start back. So as you can see, this is a half block. What about these guys? These guys are just like, wait, I think this is half block. Yeah. And these guys are just like, right. So it looks like this. So two, not four block on the back side. So again, see, up and down. That's four top to the bottom. And that means that now that's four top to bottom. Bang, that's like that. And then go like this. Then we get to adding. Yeah. Okay, we're just gonna do that, right? Is that it? Yes, that is. Next, we have this cool dip that's not really actually that cool. We like that. Also, the dip is for the round part of it, so that's a dip. And then, so that's our base. Next, we want to go to here, there, and then, well, there you have it, and this is where the second ears are going to go. They're actually not going to go. Actually, yeah, they go right, there's going to be a bottom part, about right here. You know what? You know me, you gotta paint these guys. You just gotta do it. Okay. So here are the bottom parts. We go all the way around. There's up. There's one. And then there. Pretty cool. Right? You can see in the light, right? So now we wanna actually, we gotta break these guys, and then we're gonna probably paint the area in there. So let's get in there. Paint the area. Oh, yeah, I forgot I remember that. Oh, nice little house. Right here. Next, what you wanna do is this. Cool. And then after that, you want to grab the half block. You can see it's right here. Not gonna lie. You want a half block. Regular. Half block. And then you wanna make it so it's downwards, downwards, downwards. So then, and then next you wanna get to the others. And then make that cute. Which is still in here, unfortunately. I'm gonna make, but it's just something to get it out of there. Bang. Okay, I got it out of there, I'm pretty sure. Let's see if I have it. Yeah, I have it. I got it. Hey, keep going, man. Oh my god. Is it that way? Bah! Stop. Good. And then we'll worry about the passenger seat now. your seat. Oh my goodness, this is really hard. There. And then right here. Oh, okay, good. There. Okay, basically. And then next. Room is done, actually, if you look closely. Pretty close. There's a trap door back. Trap doors are. I got that. Yeah, I got it. This. That can't be good, can it? Maybe it can't. And next. Got a weird yet a what? Okay. Next. Okay. So on that line, we need a nether hacker. Sorry, this is super long news. I meant now I forgot anything, but hey, I don't have to be fine around checking my hands. I just need this stuff. There. And we're actually really on the phone. And then, what is it, corners? Yes, there is. We're almost done, guys. So next, what should I do? You gotta grab a mechanism from here. Put that there. Oh wait, you guys see where it went. Oh, there we go. This is it. So, I hope you liked my super racing round, guys. Oh my gosh, my time working. It's only together with two of them. But, you can delete your other work that's no needed. I hope you liked this tutorial. And if there's anything wrong, you guys can comment me down in this video, and I'll try to fix it. But other than that, I really hope you like this video, and, well, I'll see you in the next truck tutorial or video.